French Open is held on the Terre Battue, the rich red clay that's the foundation for the most prestigious clay court tournament in the world. 110 people are responsible for maintaining the courts.
An impressive 1.1 tons of the red stuff is used on every court.
Over the fortnight, 813 matches are played. 250 ball kids are charged with keeping 60,000 balls in play. And if you've ever wondered what's below the show courts, the racket stringers work their magic weaving around the clock.
These guys use 50 kilometres of string during the tournament. That's 166 times the height of the Eiffel Tower.
Each stringer prepares up to 30 rackets a day.
How fast you string is another thing that stops you from getting bored. It's nice to be able to step up the pace a little bit, and occasionally you can compare yourself to the other stringers because we're a competitive lot.
While this friendly competition doesn't end with a big paycheck, it's a different story on the courts. The men's and ladies' singles champions receive $2 million each for winning Roland Garros. And what if you crash out in the first round? You still leave $30,000 richer. Nearly 1,300 journalists are on site, filing stories on every ace, fault and fine. Whether players win or lose, each is required to give a post-match press conference, and for those who give it a miss, fines start at $3,000. So how do you cap off a visit to the second slam of the year? Hit the shops! French Open fans don't head for the exits until they've each spent an average of $60 on souvenirs. And by now, it's high time for a water break and one final figure. 75,000 bottles of still water will change hands before the best clay court player in the world lifts La Coupe des Mousquetaires. But enough of the counting, back to the matches and the numbers that matter most.